These are Gelada baboons, and they're only found here in the Ethiopian highlands. They're the only primates native to high altitudes, and they're the only ones that graze on grass. Yeah, with the possible exception of certain fanatically vegan New York high fashion models. I wonder if the Gelada baboon inspired Tina Turner's famous shag haircut during her What's Love Got to Do with It tour. Of course, only the male Geladas grow these manes. Gelada baboons like this one may have inspired the phrase nitpicking. Although why the phrase is nitpicking as opposed to nitpicking and eating is unclear. The Gelada form larger groups than other species of primate. At times, bands of up to 600 baboons graze like herds of cattle on these African mountain slopes. But they're not territorial. So calling all Gelada baboons, bring your nitpicking, big-haired, grass-eating families on up. There's plenty for everyone.